Walk through any grocery store and you'll likely find a plentiful supply of both chicken and eggs. However, the production cost to keep these shelves constantly stocked has steadily been on the rise with the increased cost of electricity. It's why researchers at the University of Georgia are experimenting with new technology in order to help the farmers' bottom line.
Everybody's interested in energy conservation, but when you're talking about those two type of farms, there's not a whole lot of things that you can do once you change out the lights. And so we had an opportunity to test some new fans that are variable speed fan technology. You know, look to see exactly what the power savings and opportunities they are there for energy conservation.
And so far so good, as early results have shown a dramatic reduction in power usage.
The cost, for instance, of operating the tunnel ventilation fans or the sidewall fans for an entire year is around $2,000. And what we've learned with variable speed fans, we can cut that roughly in half to $1,000. So on this two-house farm, we're looking at potentially reducing his fan operating costs by $2,000 a year.
And the reason for that is these fans are able to change speeds based on the situation instead of constantly running at full speed.
You slow a fan down 10%, it moves 10% less air, but it uses 30% less power. So all we're doing is we're slowing down a fan that moves a lot of air down to what maybe half or maybe a third of what it normally does. It still is moving the air. We're still providing the great environment for the birds. We're monitoring that, but we're dramatically reducing our power usage.
Not only are they more efficient, these fans are also much quieter and easier to maintain. But as the old saying goes, you get what you pay for.
It is very expensive, but over time, we're going to see these prices come down. So right now it's early adopter type of situation on the fans. But you see within probably 10 years, I think this is going to be common technology.
A much easier and less expensive way to lower your power bill is to install LED lights. It will improve the light distribution within the house while also conserving power for a very reasonable cost.
The lighting system, which is high pressure sodium lighting, was using as much power as the fans were. So we thought, how can we reduce that as well? So we installed an LED lighting system, which cut the lighting system operating costs roughly in half. We're saving $1,000 a year. It costs roughly materials $2,000 to install the system. So we're looking at a two-year payback period without any type of assistance from government programs. So that is one of those things we tell people, go ahead, do it.
So between the state-of-the-art lighting and ventilation system, it's clear that poultry houses will be running more efficiently than ever.
So we're really looking at a situation here where we're going to be using less power on this farm now than when it was built, 20 years ago.
Reporting from Royston, I'm Damon Jones for the Farm Monitor.